Hello and welcome to this Itcher Staff Picks video, which is a curated list of entertainment recommendations that the Itcher team think you can enjoy on a rainy day. Let's get started with our movie pick. Youth is a movie about a retired conductor on holiday who receives an invitation from the Queen.
Do you know who composed that piece that you're practicing?
No. Who?
Me.
Our TV show pick is Black Mirror, which is a speculative fiction with dark and satirical themes that examine modern society.
You realise there is a small medical procedure involved.
Sorry for a game?
It's a captivating series brought to you by Charlie Brooker. Next, it's on to our book recommendation, which is Jonathan Livingston Seagull, which is arguably one of the most poignant fables of our time. This tells the story of a bird learning about life, flight, and self-perfection. For our music pick, we've selected Gabrielle Aplin, who is an English indie folk and rock singer-songwriter. So what you been doing? I've been loving my life, waking up on my own. Aplin has a unique sound, and she initially found fame through her YouTube channel. Our game pick is Alice Madness Returns.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
This game is a real horror adventure, and it has psychological twists and turns around every corner. We hope you enjoyed this video, and don't forget that if you'd like personalised entertainment recommendations, you can download the Itcher app. Bye!